A marauding Callum Chambers beat his man with some tidy footwork, before sending a pass through. That was directed towards wonderkid Bukayo Saka, who faced up his man before effortlessly gliding past his Slavia Prague marker. Saka carried the ball just inside the box from the right wing before firing it into the near post bottom corner with a lovely finish.